Fresno.
Done good, girl. Yeah, you good, girl?
Today, girl. Won't take long. Yep.
Hey, buddy.
Hey there, partner.
Yep.
Jesus, lady, you're in a bad spot, huh?
My horse collapsed. Now my leg's stuck. What does it look like? Go on. Go on, you got it. Oh,
yeah.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if you hadn't come by.
No problem.
You might have been stuck there forever. Oh, Moses.
You like a ride home, ma'am?
Oh.
Oh.
Thank you. You're a good man.
It's okay. Hey, girl. Oh, just a scratch.
Could you take me to Saint Denis? It's far. I know. Your horse too? Why are you riding like this? I'm out of here.
Oh.
Easy.
I reckon you had enough, Pop.
Enough? All I had enough of is you.
We ain't had food in the keep for weeks.
Oh, well, you ain't a babe in the crib no more. You full grown now, boy. Stop pulling in your pieces.
You'd only gamble or piss it away if I did.
You damn maggot. Who the hell you think you talking to? You need to learn some respect.
This is why Ma left. Look what happened to you.
Play two roles in this damn house. Who the hell are you? Get on out of here. Get on out, you hear me? Gotcha.
No, please don't kill me. Take whatever you want, just leave.
Tell me where you keep the money or I swear I'll kill you right there.
The chimney. It's in the chimney. Just please don't hurt me.
Go right now. Who you think you are barging into my home?
Okay, girl. Yeah. Fuck. Both of you get your hands up. Now! Not a word about this. You suck! Get! Clear out!
Let's go, girl.
Thank you.
Good girl.
Have you come for me? Or was this all nasty surprise? Or maybe it's both. Maybe it is a nasty surprise, even though you knew I was going to be here. Which is it? You should think about that. Save yourself thinking about what's about to happen. Now, I'm not going to lie. It's not going to be nice. And fun. I mean, it'll be fun for me, but it won't be nice for you.
Come on. Yep.
Hey.
Howdy. Well, look at you.
Okay there?
Oh, just you try and drag me out there.
Found that fella you were looking for?
Which fella?
I'm not giving you a cell until you introduce this boy. Now put him down there. Fella been, well, it ain't nothing nice. A lot of folk disappeared over the past few years. This sick son of a bitch, well, he ain't right in the head.
That's so.
Head over to the cellar of that broke down shack on the road to the falls. See for yourself.
Okay, come on, you.
My name is Edmund. Edmund Lowry Jr. And you'll remember that, my friend.
I'm sure I shall. You are a frightening fella.
Well, I'll behave, sir. I'll behave as expected.
Well, you better. And I'll get you a lawyer. Don't you worry about that. You get in that cell, come as you be. Get him off me!
Thank you. Thank you. My lord. What a monster.
Well, like I said, have someone head up to his cabin. I think he killed quite a few.
Oh, there's a lot of sick bastards out there. Here. Here's some money for your trouble.
Thank you, sir.
Where's a deputy when you need one?
I'm still here.
Filthy!
I hope you thought about what you done. I hope
Watch
you
out.
Thought about what you done.
To save me.
You know where to put it. When you're done, come back with a mop. Yep.
Everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Been a pleasure doing business. Thank you. Mister?
Morning, sir. Christ
oh,
sake.
Hello.
Morning.
Morning.
Another drink. Well, before I shit right here in the bar. That's how it was back in the day, you know. We wouldn't merely piss indoors. We'd shit and everything. And we didn't care. You know why? Because real men don't care where other men turd.
Hello
That's
there.
Just a fact.
Right then. What'll it be?
The other side of it is, if you do care, you ain't no man at all.
Work this good, I oughta up my prices.
Goddamn annoying ladies, all you. You ain't men. No, I fought 50 inches. You lot whine if a bear comes in your yard. If a bear comes in my yard, I eat him. I ate an Injun once. Once ate a priest as well.
You saw this here soup strainer and got inspired, huh?
I showed him how much heathen I was. Grilled the old bastard right where the stockyards are now.
Okay, that about wraps things up.
What's your poison?
Thanks for your assistance. All this shit about the old days.
What? You're nothing.
You're less than the shit in my ass. You good for
relax,
nothing,
my
shit.
Friend.
That's it.
Hey, come on. Get a hold of yourself.
Making a ruckus, okay? Too close for comfort.
Get up.
I guess something to eat.
Back in my younger days, that would have spooked me.
Just give me a drink, quick.
This what you want?